Hey, I'm Shane, Construction Junkie, continuing coverage at ProCore Groundbreak 2019, and right now I'm talking with Phil and Justin from Stack, and we're talking about estimating and takeoff forms. So, Phil, you're a veteran of the industry. You've been around this industry for a long time with estimating and takeoffs. How have you seen it evolve in the past 10 or 15 years?
You know, it's funny. It's literally 15 years ago, I was working hard to convince general contractors that their subs would go online and download blueprints, and now it's just the way the industry works. So there's been a dramatic shift over the last 15 years, and it's been fun to be a part of it.
Great. So Justin, Stack itself, how do we transition from what contractors are doing in the past, from hard copies, highlighters, and that kind of things, to Stack?
So Stack right now is it's cloud-based takeoff and estimating, and we're working really hard to even now we see a lot of trade subs still working off paper, and we just provide a really easy, really simple solution to get them into the cloud and onto a sort of modern takeoff and estimating platform.
Okay, so they can get their drawings from ProCore or another project management software, upload them to Stack, and then do their takeoff right from the computer?
Yeah, absolutely. We really see that the future of takeoff and estimating is it's moving from being sort of an adversarial relationship, one guy does an estimate and then submits it to a GC, to being much more collaborative, where a GC and a sub are collaborating together on a takeoff. Do you have the right amount of quantity for each particular material? It's just going to be, in the future, it's going to be a much more collaborative back and forth rather than something that's done in isolation.
Okay. And how does Stack help you do that?
Well, we have sharing tools built in, so you can actually share your takeoff with your GC. He can collaborate. He can mark up, and you can work together on a set of plans. This is really, I don't know that anyone else is doing that.
Okay, right? Awesome. All right, so Phil, Stack's been in the estimating and takeoff game for a while now. Where does it go from here? What other solutions can it provide to customers?
We're really excited about what we're building here. We've come to realize we're building a platform, candidly. So we have suppliers, manufacturers now that want to connect with subcontractors and buyers of material at bid time. We've got general contractors using Stack to share their documents with their subs, and so everybody's working from a common set of drawings. We really come to realize that Stack is a pre-construction platform, and that's what we're building on, that's what we're investing in, that's where you're going to see us continue to grow.
Great, and how can they find more information about Stack?
Stackct.com, create a free account.
Great, so check out Stack and check out constructionjunkie.com for more great Groundbreak coverage.